Question, not so much.
How is he?
Pretty bad. Goddamn renegades. Don't know why there's suddenly so many of them in the center. Came at us so hard and fast. Only 7 I managed to get away.
You able to walk?
I won't leave him alone. Not when he's like this.
He needs a new bandage. This one's a mess.
I don't have any more. Listen, did Demlin tell you about him?
Oh yeah, about his brother and father?
No, not that. Sebastian is an artist. Demlin promised him to take him one day to Marseille, to his father's shop. He can't die like this. Please.
This should help. I'm sure I'll be fine, but I was sent here for the lamps. Where are they?
After we drove off the renegades, we reached the building. To get in, we strung some ropes across from the next roof. And that's when the renegades attacked again.
And the lamps?
They're still on the landing pad on the roof. The military hid them well, made sure no one could see them from above. Seba only saw them from the next building, through binoculars. But we didn't get a chance to finish securing the ropes.
Is there any other way to get there?
You could go through the building, but like I said, wall-to-wall biters.
I gotcha. I'll try the rope.
You'd have to be a spider to climb in. And it's swarming with renegades outside.
I like taking chances. Take this, contact Demlin, and tell him what happened here. I'll go get those lamps. Is this doing anyone any good?
Go! Captain Posner to Colonel Williams. Status report for Monday, February 10th, 2025. Major Jack Matt's rebellion is gaining momentum. A large number of soldiers have deserted and joined him. They think that you intentionally neglected to inform Matt of the evacuation and left his squad to die. They don't know that Matt, according to my investigation, ignored the order and is responsible for the tragedy himself. And he certainly doesn't want anyone to know about it. Needless to say, the civilians hate us. The attacks are led by Juan Rayner, who has named his group the Revolutionary Committee. Rayner and Matt are joining forces more and more. The ongoing fights can already be described as a civil war. Old Villador has become their main arena. We have already lost a lot of good men. The morale of the others has bottomed out. They have to fight against men who were, until recently, their brothers. You're right. The only way to stop this is to put Matt down as quickly as possible. I'm on his trail.
Container name. Aiden? What's going on?
Luan? Ugh. I'm fine, but I took a fall. The lamps are busted in this one. Gotta take care of that thing up top and check the other container.
Admit it. Juan's your type.
What? Luan, get lost. Oh, well, that's more like it. Hey, Demolin, got your lamps. A dozen crates, maybe more. All untouched.
Très bien, my friend. Tobias told me you helped him as well. Many thanks. Tu es très débrouillard.
Thanks. Whatever that means. There's too much for me to carry on my own, and no way I'd make it through the infected while loaded down.
The boys can get to the roof and manage the lamps themselves.
Hey, Juan, we secured the lamps, but the squad hit a snag when the renegades...
Shh. Not over the radio. Come to my quarters on the ship.
Items here.
Welcome to this peacekeeper shop. I never say no to these. Oh, I was fresh out. Thank you. Thank you. Thought I could hook you up. Oh, nice one. Quite a deal, huh, citizen?
Sometimes.
Matt's got an arrangement.
What the hell is the
plan?
Delivering
welcome, citizen.
A difficult job.
Good choice, citizen. Adios, muchacho.
Can you believe this?
Just
do you know
I think
any way to protect yourself from harmful electrical waves?
Thank you.
until today, I thought our chances against renegades were pretty good. But now,
once you shop PK,
not so sure.
You can't go away. That'll totally come in handy. Finally, a smart shopper. That'll be nothing but help. That could save you in a pinch. That's pretty impressive. Glad you stopped to see me. Just say what you want. Snazzy. I love doing business with customers like you.
But what if someone shady shows up?
These sketchy types are usually caught by the guards at the end.
You'll be all like, money overboard! Why, I had that on my radar. Could use that for ballast, if nothing else. X marks the spot. Glad you offered me that. A sound choice. Come back for a ship-shaped valley.
Who said that?
When are they gonna
put us
like that?
I'll teach you.
When
all the drill just got extended.
Wouldn't it be better to give everyone a weapon just to keep?
When?
You'll be free to do some honest work.
You're not our guys. Matt got other.
Power back on will change the tide of the war. I hear the PK engineers are working on alarms and electric traps. Having the power back on will change the tide of the war.
What'll it be, pal? I savaged that one myself. Did you come to the right place or what?
I'm gonna have to get going. But it's not much going on.
Mission accomplished.
Shh.
Do you know what that is, Aiden?
It looks like mouse turds, buckshot.
Dios, qué triste. These are eggs, Aiden.
You have some really small chickens.
Fish eggs. Belugas, to be exact. Straight from the Caspian Sea. Dissolving on your tongue, you taste the waves of a black, deep sea in a faraway land. The world is full of beautiful things, beautiful sensations. Pretty boys and pretty girls. But humorless grunts don't notice that.
What do you mean?
You can't be obsessed with political machinations and enjoy the beauty of life at the same time.
Who do you mean?
The Jack Matts and Aidens of the world. Such a shame you picked the wrong team.
Only team I'm on is my own.
Sounds lonely. I'm not a fan of loneliness, you see. Did Matt reveal to you what he'll do with those lamps in a place without power? And how he plans to carry out this suicidal mission? As I thought, take this and call him. Tell him the lamps will be delivered to the TV station.
Matt, the lamps are ready.
Got it, Aiden. Good work. I hope Juan didn't give you any trouble.
Juan said that the TV station has no power. What good are these lamps to us if we can't turn them on?
Juan's just fucking around. Don't worry about that. Aiden, it's time we meet and talk about how to take that damn antenna. Wait for my signal.
Roger. That.
Well, I hope you like taking orders, Aiden. Because Jack loves giving them. Stay close to your radio. You'll be informed of the meeting shortly. Take care of these two for me, will you?
Pay to play, sweet thing.
Is my command. Yes, there it is. Do I got good stuff? Come on. Got something to show you. I know about you. You help people.
Well, I help people sometimes, yeah.
I'll pay you, of course. I can't afford it. This is all mine. Mine and my dad's.
Not in the market for a new skirt, but... You know what? Sure. Tell me what you need.
Okay. But this is just between you and me. Can't let Dad find out.
Oh, so it's his money you plan on spending.
Nonsense. I'm trying to stop Dad's girlfriend from spending his money. Elena. She's got him wrapped around her finger. They've only been together a month and she's gone through his savings already. He's even mortgaged the shop. She has to be stopped, or we'll have nothing left. Take this. It's all I have. If this goes any further, she'll kill him.
Wait, what? Kill him?
Like she did several so-called boyfriends before him. All fallen dead shortly after falling for her.
Do you have proof?
How about 4 bodies? All her exes except the last one. His name is Josh. Managed to escape her clutches alive. He can tell you all about her, I bet. Find Josh. Ask him. It may be the only way to save my father from his own stupidity.
Where can I find Josh?
Spends a lot of time at Frank's. Half in the bag. Usually after sunset. But I bet he can prove Elena is a killer.
I've been stationed on this ship for over 2 years. It's my home now.
Our chances against renegades were pretty good. But now...
Don't let the selection dazzle you too much. Now that's what I call a good purchase. I hope you'll recommend my shop.
You know, citizen, I feel proud.
I see you.
Thank you. Ah!